Times the freaking charm. We have tried to sit down and shoot this intro 3 times now. I almost quit YouTube before I even started YouTube. But welcome to Essence of Ellis. My name is Lauren Ellis and I'm so excited to have you guys here. If you don't know what Essence of Ellis is, it started as a blog based around a healthy lifestyle. The twist with Essence of Ellis is it's all based around conscious living and sustainability. So on there, I'll talk about everything from composting, veganism, why my dog's a vegetarian / vegan, any topic about just leaving less of a footprint on our environment and in our world and just living more consciously. Essence of Ellis, the vlog, is going to be exactly that, just with the video component. Yesterday, when we tried to film this intro, we didn't have the microphone plugged in, so I have lots of videos of me just talking with no sound. So I'm filming both our intro and outro at the same time. Yesterday was just a day in our life. My partner Danny and my little Dalmatian puppy Olive, we went and we picked out that Christmas tree, decorated the tree with some lights and cranberry strings or strands, and then I took you with me to the gym where I did a little cardio session, and yeah, so that will all come it later on in the video, but I'll also show you the tree. I'm really, really excited about it. It's super minimalist and super easy, but anyone can do it, and it's teeny tiny because our apartment's teeny tiny. So the first few videos of Essence of Ellis are all gonna be about me getting back in shape. I dislocated my shoulder a few months ago, and I took that time to be really compassionate with my body and just decide if I wanted to work out and decide if I didn't want to work out. And a lot of the times I chose not to work out. I was an elite athlete. I played basketball and I high jumped at the University of Michigan. I'm also a group fitness certified trainer and a fitness model. So my whole life has been all about being fit, having the perfect body, and running myself into the ground. And this past couple months has been really nice, but it is definitely time to get back in shape. So yesterday was a 4 mile day, today is a 3 mile day. So I'll head back down to the gym after we're done with this video and do my 3 miles. But yeah, I'm so excited to have you guys here. If you're interested in healthy living with a conscious and sustainable twist, lots and lots of recipes, talking about all natural makeup and skincare products, talking about conscious coffees and teas and supplements and workouts and everything that goes on throughout our daily lives, please, please, please click the subscribe button below. I'm so excited to have you guys. I'm really excited to start on this journey. It's been a long time coming. I felt like I was shying away from, maybe it was being vulnerable on YouTube or putting myself out there. I wasn't really sure about it. So I'm really excited to finally be sitting down and sharing all of this with you. So please click the subscribe button down below. I'm so excited to have you guys on this journey with me. Thanks for having me. Rewind to after my run yesterday, talking about how it is really difficult to run on a treadmill when you're out of shape, but it's really exciting to get back in my body and really challenge myself. So it's going to be a fun adventure. It's going to be a hard adventure, but it'll be fun. And then here we go on our way to Home Depot as a little fam, going to pick out our little Christmas tree. We're super excited, and it was just a really fun day.
Oh, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Dashing through the snow in a one-horse open sleigh. Over the fields we go, laughing all the way. Bells on bobtails ring, making.
If you're looking for a really fun, cheap, and minimalist way to decorate your tree, I would definitely recommend cranberry strands.
All you need is thread, a needle, and fresh cranberries. You can just sit down at night with a glass of wine, watch some Christmas movies, and string your strands. It's super fun, and for us, it was perfect because we had such a little tree, ornaments weren't really going to look all that great. They were going to overpower the tree, so the strands were perfect.
So there you have it. That was our yesterday's day. The tree is decorated. It was so much fun. A great family activity to do. Got the 4 miles in today because we're in the future. I have 3 miles, so I'm about to go head to the gym and get that done, and I'm excited to see you guys. I will try and post as much and as often as I can. Please click that subscribe button down below. I can't wait to see you guys in my next video. Bye.